Alright, now we gotta get over there. Oh my, two will in it. Love to get drunk. Okay. I mean, he's gotta be by the arcade with that picture that's on the back. Here's the fucking bell. Supposed to be a fucking bell employee. Where the hell is this dude? Is it really good news? I mean, you got a fat old ass on you. Nope, I didn't get your text. I have no idea where this dude would be. That's not him. Kind of, but no.
I hear that new Crow X is hot.
Who cares?
I've been everywhere around here. Unless he's underneath it. Nope, he's not underneath it. He's not underneath. It's worth a shot. I didn't see his ass anywhere up there. I do not see this dude anywhere. Oh, he's right here.
You got eyes on him? Confiscate the laptop.
Thank you. Because you didn't notice that at all for some reason.
Good. The information on this laptop is going to tell us our optimal window for hitting the factory.
Come on. Should have known they'd be parked clear in the hell up there. Okay. Oh, so this one ain't over yet, huh? Here goes nothing. Oh. Out of body armor, huh? See if I pass an ammunition on the way or not.
be in someone's pocket. Remember, these guys are serious. They will not hesitate to shoot on sight. Take whatever steps you deem necessary.
Hey, there's the key. Just gotta get over and grab it.
As soon as you have the keys, you should be able to access the train.
Alright, so we got the train.
I don't suppose you're familiar with the schematics of the train signal network. No. Then just follow the instructions on the hacking device to change the signals as you approach them. You need to keep that train moving at all costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick in and you'll be sitting ducks.
Okay. This is kind of cool though. I would say like kind of finally incremented them fully.
Yes, we do.
Alright, so we got the train, we got the laptop, we got the hacking device, which we needed the hacking device and the laptop to steal the train, I'm guessing. So we got the train. That's good. Can't remember what he said that we had to do with the train, but we've got the train. Yep, we will finish this raid off in the next video, y'all. Thank y'all for coming. Hit that like, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.
Okay, progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear. Or the getaway vehicle, your choice.
All right, well, now we know what we're going to be doing in the next episode. And until then, y'all, as always, have a good one, and I will see you then. Peace.